Welcome to the FoxLearn. Today we will learn how to save TextBox, label and CheckBox in user settings. First, we will design a simple UI that allows you to save data to user settings. Starting with the .NET Framework 2.0, you can create and access values that are persisted between application execution sessions. These values are called settings. Settings can represent user preferences or valuable information the application needs to use. For example, you might create a series of settings that store user preferences for the color scheme of an application. Or you might store the connection string that specifies a database that your application uses. Settings allow you to both persist information that is critical to the application outside the code, and to create profiles that store the preferences of individual users. Settings that are application scoped are read only, and can only be changed at design time or by altering the config file in between application sessions. Settings that are user scoped, however, can be written at runtime just as you would change any property value. The new value persists for the duration of the application session. You can persist the changes to the settings between application sessions by calling the save method. The application settings feature of Windows Forms makes it easy to create, store, and maintain custom application and user preferences on the client. With application settings, you can store not only application data such as database connection strings, but also user-specific data, such as toolbar positions and most recently used lists. You can find the user setting file out here. Thank you for watching this video.